Steve Hartley, though, come through to pick up the lead of the race. He's having a good go. He's closing in on the Williams. Too far away, though.
Okay, he's over.
1999 World Championship, so chassis number 3B, and it's the car that had its best finish, this particular car, this actual car, of 7th at Long Beach in April of 1979, and Elio De Angelis and Jan Lammert would have been the driver that was ready to race that back in here, so fabulous to see the old Black Shadow out.
It's going to be Mambo number 5 or something like that, but it's so good. Like you say, it's a notch up.
Wasn't the only time we saw this particular chassis on the